But first, the defenders are tracking multiple new developments in a hate crime investigation that happened in Warren. In the past 48 hours, the Hall family has had their tires slashed, swastikas drawn on their cars, shots fired at their home, and their front window smashed.
And Warren police were right back out at the home this morning after a new attack. And as Sean Lay reports, there's brand new video of the guy who did it and a reward to catch him.
Two big developments here today. First, police are now offering a $3,000 reward to catch the man who has been terrorizing the same African-American family here in Warren all week long. We were there last night also. Police were everywhere, all over this neighborhood. And when they left, take a look, this guy came back with a gun. Take a close look at your screen. The Local 4 Defenders showing you the security camera video from overnight. And you're looking at a federal hate crime unfolding. Chilling video of this man, hoodie over his head, mask over his face, 9mm handgun in his hand, stalking a family's home in Warren. The Hall family home near 11 Mile in Hoover. The gunman sneaks to the front of the home and fires shots. Eddie and Candace Hall were not home at the time. They're terrified because they are under attack.
How did you find out there was another shot?
My neighbor called me. He said, did you hear that? I said, hear what? He said, somebody shot a gun again. I said, what? I said, I'm not home. I said, call 911.
Let's take you through this family's week. Monday, shots were fired at the home. Defender cameras capturing Warren police extracting one of those shots from the home last night. Wednesday,
a nice big rock right through my picture window.
A rock was thrown through the family's front window. They were home at the time. Outside, tires slashed on all of their vehicles. Messages of hate written on Eddie Hall's truck. Warren police say the same man is targeting this family. They believe he lives in the neighborhood.
We think for some reason he's looking for attention. He's got some problems, no question about it, which is more disturbing.
Police announcing a $3,000 reward to catch this person. They want him caught right now.
We don't know why this person keeps terrorizing us and singling us out. The only difference from our house, from everybody else's, is that we have a Black Lives Matter sign in our window.
And once again, Police Commissioner Dwyer saying, call him directly with your tips. You do not have to give your name. You can get the reward. He says his phone is ringing, but he does believe someone out there knows exactly who this guy is. In Warren, Sean Lay, Local 4 Defenders.
All right, Sean. Meantime, the FBI has been called in to launch a federal hate crime investigation.